Niku right in front. Dvorak fishing for that rebound as Sammy Niku, another new place for Montreal as Ottawa breaking in. Austin Watson shoots and scores! As the veteran snipes, and Ottawa's up 1-0.
This all starts with a save by Matt Murray in his own end. As Sammy Niku pinches down, he wants to make a play to the front of the net. Little backhand redirect looking for Dvorak. Now it's a two-on-one situation, heading the other way. Sherrod cheats over to Watson. Allen has to push from right to left. That opens the wickets, and he fires it right through for a 1-0 lead. What a beautiful pass by Shane Pinto to put it on Watson's tape, and he converts. The Senators lead 1-0.